The parking spots are a bit of a senior tradition.
Just like many high schools, senior spots at Anderson High are highly coveted. But with only around 30, each one is either given to the highest bidder or raffled off as a part of a fundraiser for the seniors.
It is special to me.
Ford McCracken was one of those lucky seniors who got a spot to make his own.
I painted my spot to say, getaway car, parking only. It's a reference to Taylor Swift.
But on Friday, Ford says he pulled into something unexpected.
I was a little bit confused, so I just went around, pulled into my spot. I hadn't seen anything yet.
Multiple students were gathered around the senior spots along with an Austin ISD police car. Ford says something didn't feel right.
I put on my backup camera to see if I was in the spot, and that's when I saw the word gay written right there on my parking spot. I feel that there are a lot of other things that represent who I am better than just putting that word in my parking space.
And he wasn't the only victim of vandalism.
There was one spot with a swastika. Another spot had the N-word spray painted on it with a hard R. Another one had homophobic language.
Hateful slurs and symbols were painted on several spots.
And also, there was a huge swastika spray painted on the tennis shed. I immediately broke down crying because I am a member of the Jewish community, and it honestly was horrific.
Many students at Anderson High felt affected, whether they had a senior spot vandalized or not.
Honestly, makes me feel unsafe to go to school, and I know that a lot of other people feel that way too. It targeted multiple groups, multiple minorities, not just one.
It's heartbreaking to see that this is still happening in the year 2021 to people in our community and to innocent kids.
Students hope Austin ISD takes the proper steps towards rectifying the situation.
I'm hopeful that Anderson and the larger Austin community will take steps to address these acts, not only at Anderson, but throughout our community.
24 hours later, and the slurs and symbols have been painted over. But Ford says he won't forget what was written.
I'm going to know what was there every time I drive into that spot for the rest of the school year. And honestly, I hope that people don't forget what was there. We can't just move on from this.
Amanda Ruiz, Fox 7 Austin News.